Welcome back. This is the third installment in the 7-part video series on how you can build your online business from scratch in just 30 days. If you haven't been following along, I strongly recommend that you start over from video 1 in this series, because then everything we're about to do is going to make a lot more sense. So far, you've signed up to a marketplace and you've found your niche. Fantastic. Now, you need to lay out a solid plan on how you are going to be building your course that people are going to absolutely love and that's going to be generating you an income. Planning means that you're going to figure out what's going to be included in your course. And when you know what's going to be included, you're going to be creating an outline from there. The easiest way for you to create your outline is by looking at what the top earning courses are doing. This way, you'll know that people are already paying money for those courses, and if the reviews are high, it also means that people are paying money and are happy having done so. Now, that's a fantastic foundation to create an outline from. Once you've chosen your top earning course, the next thing you'll want to do is to actually enroll in that course so that you get access to all of the information that's inside. Now, enrolling in a top earning course isn't gonna cost you more than $10. So not only will you be getting access to high quality information, but also to a high quality outline. Now remember, even if you're a complete beginner in the course topic that you've chosen, that's absolutely okay. The only thing you need to remember is all you need to do is be one step ahead of your students. That's all, one step ahead before you actually teach them. It's that simple. So by first learning the information yourself, you're going to notice all the things that you like and dislike, and all the things that you struggle with, and all the things that are really great inside this course. Because remember, you are a beginner right now, the same way that your students will be beginners. So by learning the information yourself first, you get first-hand access to the whole student experience. Now, remember what it's like and improve that experience, because that is going to be your key to having a much improved course over your competitors. Once you've learned all this information yourself, and once you've optimized all of this information the way that you would like to have it taught to you as a student, well, then you are ready to teach it yourself and start making money off of it. And this way of first learning the information as a student and then teaching it is what we call the learn and teach method, and it's what has created a six-figure business for us. So this is how you create a unique and superior course compared to your competitors that students are going to both want to buy and rate highly. Let's start off by going into udemy.com and find a top earning course that you can create a course outline from. From your instructor dashboard, move to the left sidebar and click on Tools and then Marketplace Insights. Now simply search for the topic that you've found and then scroll all the way down until you see the top earning courses. Now choose a course by clicking on it and then scroll down to the curriculum. All you're going to do is copy paste that curriculum into a document. We use the documents on Google Drive, and now you've got a basic course outline done in just a few minutes. Next, we're going to make this outline even more unique by finding additional sources of information on both Udemy, YouTube, and website articles, and change the outline up completely based on how you are learning the information and how you could have learned it easier and better. And now suddenly you've got an outline that's both unique and that's going to continue changing in the upcoming step as you continue learning more information. So that's how you effectively plan your idea. Now, if you want an even more in-depth tutorial on how to do all of this, then go down in the description and join the free training, where we're going to be showing you all of this in complete detail and also reveal our 10-step system that has helped us create a six-figure automated income that are making us hundreds of thousands of dollars each year. Check it out, join the free training, create your own automated income. I really think you're gonna enjoy it. Well done. So in the next video, which you'll find right here, you are going to learn how to build your own product so that you've got something to sell and can start making money. So click here and I'll see you in the next part in this video series. Bye bye. I'll just be here like this until you click.